Now you realize that was polite.
Yes.
I do realize that.
Were you ready?
Protect the sideline.
Huh? Were you ready?
Not really, but that's okay. I need to be able to get ready.
Yeah.
I know.
Okay. That was a basket. Okay. It was stuck here.
Gotcha.
Parallel to my blade, around my blade, or thrust. If you throw perpendicular to my blade, and you parallel the same direction. If I'm here, throw down.
Our first two.
If you throw this way, it's really easy to block.
And then if you just go power,
if you throw parallel the blade, it's really, really hard for me to make the stop. If you throw around, I have to, if anything, get closer to you.
Yeah.
Don't throw perpendicular.
Are you back? I would have known how to fight.
Yes.
Okay.
And thrust. Good.
Nope. Yeah, it's just easier.
Oh, good. Good luck then.
If it was my shield side.
Yeah.
I mean, if it was all on my sword.
I should have started going down on
top. I just need to replace the whole thing. Get
out of range, or get in the ring.
We're so flat-footed that I knew you couldn't jump on my shoulders. When I'm doing a thrust like that, I'm essentially, it's not quite all or nothing, but I'm extending so far out.
Right.
If you are mobile enough that you can jump past it, you're jumping out of my shorts and crushing me. Those thrusts you can only throw when your opponent, you can see them. All right, I'm anchored, I'm flat-footed, I'm ready to go. And when your opponent can't move, that's when you do stupid shit like that.
Okay.
That's a great place.
Okay.
It's not like, I'm
going to
say it's over in the
goal. Yes. Work okay, or?
Oh, yeah.
It's over here, Vlad.
Well, you got me.
Oh, look at that, man. You're going to take that from him? What the heck? Dude, that was Warriors come out and play. You know what I'm saying?
The first one, that was actually double kill. That first one didn't have nothing. The second one was better.
That's fine, yeah.
I think it would take a few to let my knees out.
Hey, Mike.
Mike, you lost an avatar, Frank.
You're shedding, Mike.
You okay? Yeah. No. It's my stupidity.
You're shedding rings on your avatar.
I saw it coming in, and I tried to flinch out of it.
Okay.
And
I went the wrong direction.
At least look at him before you say it.
I can see it out of the corner of my eye.
Okay.
Oh, I'm fine.
Got it.
I thought I was. Yeah, I was trying to hit right on the quiz.
On the balls of my feet for that.
Those pants, it's hard to tell exactly where they are.
And with Dietrich, I tend to, inevitably, I cannot guess correctly.
Yeah.
Was it?
Okay.
Thank you,
Well, I'm just going to keep my dressing tip on. Come off. Not quite off yet.
Okay, good.
He hasn't been on the computer at all. What have you been drinking?
Good defense, Leo. Very good.
Let me swap out.
In the shop.
Actually, no, why don't you jump in?
I was right behind you.
There was nothing really too hard.
Okay, good. I was.
I kept falling for the, like,
lean
on my shoulder.
Because like, that's the cool thing with this.
Sometimes it flows really well, but like I'd say 3/4 of the time it's 90% of the way done.
Nice.
Yeah. And then nice. Something critical is missing.
I like it open.
Most of the PMs work at night, so I work 8 to 4, but most of them are coming in at 4.
Next morning you're in a day with, what about this?
Oh, I can't believe you fell for that, man.
This morning I got the.
So, Mike.
I think we're going to duplicate work.
Say single sword. Single sword. Cool.
No. The guy you did this with 8 months ago.
Let me know when you catch your breath.
And
take it long as you need.
I'm going with you. Go for it.
Oh, standing. Yes. Alright, Cormac's got nobody to play with. Alright, it'll have to be a minute. Sylvester's not there yet.
Sylvester's there.
Alright, oh, yes, go beat up Cormac.
Is anybody on that? Go wear him out.
What's that?
Go wear him out.
Do a sidearm?
Yes.
Bad, my late 70s, early 80s, okay. Soft run going in my head.
It's okay. I'm
fine. Okay. There's like aliens.
Whatever
it's going
to
feel
like, I was going to calibrate my shoes on that.
Goofy.
love that time. You were totally not ready for that.
Yeah.
Yeah.